Salt Creek. So we're gonna attach the two pieces together, our shaft to our ball sack. And then I like to do it, you can do it with single crochet or with a yarn needle. And I think I'm gonna do it just with this string because it's long enough. So we're gonna attach them with 6 stitches. So take your piece and put them together. And we're gonna go through 6 stitches and attach them. So see, oh, coming together so fancy. So I think I'm gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, okay. I had to think about it for a minute. Okay. So I'm gonna start them right on this one. 1. I'm just whip stitching them. 2. Right through their little holes. 3. 4. We're sewing them together. Pretty cool. Okay. I might do this other one too since I have it right here. See if I have, yeah, that tail's long enough. Ooh, this tail's long enough too. So this one I'm gonna take this tail and pull it through. And tie it off first. Okay. And this one. Okay. So we're gonna put them together. We're gonna attach it with 6 stitches. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I should start it. So there's 1 right here. You could do this with your hook and just single crochet them, but it kind of leaves a little ridge of the stitches, and I didn't like that, so I just sew them. It's personal preference. And how lazy you are, or if you don't have a yarn needle, which you absolutely should. What is wrong with you, savage? No, I'm kidding. I think that's 3, 4, 5, and then 6. Perfect. Okay. So then there's our stitches. We just sewed them together. I'm gonna do one more because this one just looks like it needs it. This stick mitten looks like it needs it. Okay. Perfect. And then we're going to do our last rows. And the next one. I'm just tying them off. Okay. Look at that beautiful cock sock coming together.